Right then, today we're talking about something that sounds like it escaped from a sci-fi film. China's new gun-toting robot wolves. Yes, four-legged metal drones taking part in a beach assault drill, all captured on Chinese state TV. These machines weigh about 70 kilograms, carry assault rifles or surveillance systems, and can operate around 1.2 miles from their human handlers. They're designed to be the first wave in a drone-led attack formation, which is a bit unsettling, especially if you prefer your wolves without Wi-Fi. And why a beach landing? Because tensions over Taiwan are climbing and China is clearly rehearsing for something larger. The PLA wants these robots to handle risky terrain, climb obstacles, even scale ladders, all while moving with human troops and aerial drones in a coordinated formations. Now let's talk about you, because this isn't just a far-off military curiosity. First, this signals a massive leap in robotics capability. Ground robots with autonomy, mobility, and real-world combat functions aren't prototypes anymore. They're active units. If you work in tech, engineering, cybersecurity, or robotics, this is a preview of the tools industry will adapt next. Inspection robots, security robots, logistic bots, all more capable because militaries are pushing the envelope. Second, major defense shifts create major commercial opportunities. US companies will invest more heavily in ground robotics, AI platforms, advanced sensors, and human-machine teaming. Entrepreneurs and investors who understand this wave early will be the ones who benefit. Third, this is a wake-up call for the future of work. Machines are starting to take on the most dangerous physical tasks. Humans will move towards coordination, strategy, and oversight. If you're building a career in tech or consulting, understanding robotics isn't optional anymore. It's how you stay ahead. Don't forget to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.